The excess levy is responsible for $9.5 million of the Wayne County Schools operating budget. What does the levy money do? For education materials in the classroom. Supports educational programs like Jumpstart. New roofs for schools. An updated track. Fresh paint and asphalt. Gym floors. Provides support and transportation for extracurricular activities and much more.